Milford, New Hampshire is a beautiful New England town that runs along the Sauhegan River. Named after the mill at the ford on the Sauhegan, Milford is a community that is proud of its heritage. The town is centrally located at the junction of State Routes 13, 101, and 101A, about 10 miles west of Nashua and about 45 minutes north of Boston, Massachusetts. The town green, called the Milford Oval, is at the heart of this community. Well-maintained lawns and the restored antique bandstand recall another era. Residents meet and greet each other on the sidewalk, and a variety of unique stores, restaurants, craft stores, and services line the streets. The brick walkways, period lighting, seasonal gardens, and events such as the annual Labor Day Parade, the Milford Farmers Market, the Great Pumpkin Festival, as well as the sounds of the Sauhegan Summer Evening Concert Series, make the Milford Oval the centerpiece of the town. Additionally, Milford is a shopping and retail hub for the region, with two major shopping plazas, many retail centers, auto dealerships, and restaurants. With such an ideal town center, an active residence as a starting point, and a year-round assortment of activities, places to work, shop, and dine, Milford is an outstanding example of a convenient, yet tradition-rich, modern New England town. The Milford Drive-In is the only remaining drive-in movie theater in southern New Hampshire. Hikers can take in the natural beauty of wildlife habitats, as well as such sites as Tuckerbrook Falls and Lookout Point. All of the trails are easily accessible and well marked. Fishermen can drop their lines in to close to a half a dozen brooks and ponds in Milford, as well as the Sauhegan River. Milford residents are proud of their town. It's truly a special place. Just spend a little time in the Milford Oval and around town and see what we mean. It'll feel like home. And maybe, after a couple of days of looking at its fine real estate, it might just become your next home. For more information on Milford Real Estate and all of southern New Hampshire, visit rudymeyer.com.